Welcome back to our channel. My name is Mia.
And I'm Joel.
And today, we're going to Zion. I'm so excited.
So excited.
I've never been. And we have a lot planned. So we're just going to bring you guys along. And we're going to go hiking. We're staying at a really cool resort. So I think you guys are really going to like it.
I know we are.
Yeah. So we're just going to head out right now. And start our drive to Zion.
Cue dance music.
We are going for a hike now. Which hiker are we going to do?
We are going on the Watchman Trail, and I think that's actually this way. Oh. Maybe. Ah.
This is Watchman Campground.
Oh,
so I don't know if that...
Well, if I think we should go towards the Watchman thing. Space.
Okay. So this is a 3.5... oh, no, Watchman Trail.
Is it this way?
We're going... on the other side.
I'm good with directions in places that I've been before, but I'm really not good at places I've not been.
Yeah. This is a... how long is it? Like
3.3 miles.
3.3 miles, which is not that bad.
Not that bad.
It's about a two-hour hike. That's kind of all we have time for today because we're just passing through on our way to Idaho. So I'm excited.
Yeah, I am too.
We'll see
it's
how
been
it
a
is.
While since we've done... Well, no, that's not true. I was going to say, it's been a while since we've done a hike, but we did a warm-up one, like, last week.
Yeah, right? I think we went on the one last week.
Yeah.
In Phoenix. We found the hike, and it's picking up a little bit.
Yeah.
Not too bad, though.
No, not too bad.
Joel's breathing really hard.
Breathing really hard.
Not bad. It's so pretty, though. Look at it! I think we're gonna go all the way up there by that lady. You doing good, babe?
You too.
Seriously. Wow. I don't know. I think it's going to start raining soon. Look at that view, you guys.
Hey guys. Amazing.
So worth it.
Seriously. I so recommend.
Heck yes. Love it. Now we're just going to head back down before it starts raining.
Yeah. So we're hustling.
Yeah.
We're done.
We just finished. I'm tired.
I am tired. Yeah.
Yeah. It was a good hike.
Yeah.
It was
like a super walk.
Yeah.
You know, it wasn't like a crazy active hike.
It's rated moderate.
Moderate. Yeah. It was one of the harder moderates. One of the longer moderates, I would say.
Yeah, yeah. So if you're ever in Zion, go on the Watchman hike. It's really
well
good.
Well worth it. Yeah.
Really good.
Especially in the fall because the leaves are beautiful. I don't know if you do you want to show them.
Oh, yeah.
Some of these over here.
Just
the
Look
entire
out.
Hike. Had colors like that along the
so
entire
many.
The entire path.
So pretty.
So pretty.
So now we're just gonna go and check in to our hotel for the night.
Yeah.
Yep.
Wait till you guys see it. Oh my goodness.
It's gonna be amazing. I can't wait. Yep.
Yeah.
Okay. We're here.
Wildflower.
Yep.
Oh, check this out.
So we're gonna be staying in one of these bungalows over here. The office is right there, it looks like. Okay, so we made it. This is what we're looking at. These are the cute little bungalows. Here's the wagons. So they're wagons, and then they have tents up there, and they're basically like, they call it glamping.
Yeah.
And so
it's awesome.
It's just really nice because, so we almost did the tent.
Yeah.
But we decided to do a bungalow tonight because it is going to get a little bit chillier. But I know inside the tents, they have like beds and pillows and carpets, and it's just, it's like full on glamping.
It's very comfortable.
Yeah. Yeah.
The reason we chose not to is because it's looking to get sub freezing tonight.
Lots of bugs. So I definitely, okay, so I definitely want to stay in a wagon at some point.
Definitely going to come back here.
Yeah. So this is our bungalow, and we're just going to go check it out. It looks really cute online. Oh my gosh, look at it. Turn on some lights. Cute. Okay. They have little coffee mugs out. I love that. The bedroom. This is called Zion Wildflower, and it's just great. Look at it. This is perfect, babe.
Yeah, it's
awesome. Look at the cute little swing.
I know.
And then this is our view. It's awesome.
Yeah.
I love
it. It's perfect.
I know, right?
It's perfect. It is the perfect glamping situation.
It really is. And we're going to make some hot coffee or cocoa, or what are we doing tonight?
We have a specialty called Glühwein tonight. It is a German spiced rum. Not rum, spiced wine.
Spiced rum.
Not rum, wine. I don't know where my brain's at. a spiced wine, and it's served warm. Maybe s'mores.
Maybe some s'mores.
And just gonna make ourselves at home.
Okay. Thank you so much for watching this video.
Yeah.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on those notifications. We actually forgot to do a closing, so
yeah,
that's what we're doing now. It's Thanksgiving.
Yes,
we made it to
Idaho.
Yep. And can't wait to film our next video.
Yeah. We have some ideas, and there's some fun ones. So
yeah.
Stay tuned. Check back in.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, bye.
Okay, bye.